Pep 3-0. Good performance. Talk me through the game from your perspective.
Yeah, the first 10 minutes of the second half we suffered a lot, and after we came back we played good in terms on control. The first half we play good, but we play forgotten that the goal was there, and the second half was much better, especially the wingers were more aggressive, more attack, and we suffered in the first 10 minutes, the second half, but after that, after the goal from Yaya was of course not close, because that game is always open. It's always close when we are 3-0 and 5 minutes left. When we are 2-0 on 10-15 minutes, it's not closing, but it's not over. But it's okay, it's the third victory in a row. Of course, we are happy for the result, for the performance.
It's the first game of 4 in 11 days. It's a tricky run that City face over Christmas.
That game, now we have 4 games to recover, so it's not... The problem will be Burnley 2 days after. That will be for all the teams, but for us. But it's okay, it's what it is. So the TB's schedule when you have to play, so other teams have more time. Maybe next season we'll be lucky to have more time to recover. So adapt that and try to win the games.
And the introduction of Iheanacho seemed to give City a focal point today. And he seems to score goals whenever he's given a chance. What did you make of him?
Yeah, Kelly had this talent. He's in the box to score goals. But he's young and we need more. And we were looking for more control. The people arrive to the box, don't stay in the box. But Kelly's there. When he arrives, he's always in the right time, in the right moment.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Well done.